you take, your soul moves closer to me. Suffering and pain.
Solve with a capable of sending millions of my children into your world.
That's their ship. Still alive. Looks like you might be on your own. Sarge is gone. They've got to him. I don't know how long he's been working against us. He's no longer human. Campbell went after him. He's got to be stopped. The hell is breaking through in the caverns. If that portal isn't closed before those ships arrive, Earth will be destroyed. Earth. That's what they've always wanted. They were there once. Lost it in the dawn of time. Now it's so close, they can taste it. It's up to you now. Take my PDA, it's got what you need. Good luck. I'm too beat up. I'll slow you down. Jesus!
Suffering and pain. Wait. This is the audio log for Tony Bates, Mars Security IT Division, October 15th, 2145. I resume my investigation into case A-10982, the systems intrusion that took place in the CPU complex yesterday. All network traces seem to originate from an old system located in Site 2, Office S2-038. What is truly troubling is that engineering informs me electrical systems have been offline in that section for years and were only reactivated this morning in order to prepare more storage space. I'm completely stumped on this. How did the hack originate from a section of the base that has been out of commission for so long? I'll make another report once I personally investigated the suspect office in Site 2. End of log. Division, October 15th, 2145. I resume my investigation into case A-10982, the systems intrusion that took place in the CPU complex yesterday. All network traces seem to originate from an old system located in Site 2, Office S2-038. What is truly troubling is that engineering informs me electrical systems have been offline in that section for years and were only reactivated this morning in order to prepare more storage space. I'm completely stumped on this one. How does a hack originate from a section of the base that has been out of commission for so long? I will make another report once I personally investigated the suspect office in Site 2. End of log. This is the audio log for Tony Bates, Mars Security IT Division, October 15th, 2145. I resume my investigation into case A-10982, the systems intrusion that took place in the CPU complex yesterday. All network traces seem to originate from an old system located in Site 2, Office S2-038. What is truly troubling is that engineering informs me electrical systems have been offline in that section for years and were only reactivated this morning in order to prepare more storage space. This is the audio log for Tony Bates, Mars Security IT Division, October 15th, 2145. I resume my investigation into... This is the audio log for Tony Bates, Mars Security IT Division, September 25th, 2145. I spent the last 4 hours going through the code for the door systems here in Central Processing. This is proving to be a real bitch of a glitch to work out. I've traced through every system I could think of. Access to Lab A continues to be problematic at the time being. All the regular access codes seem to be working fine, but the database will not allow access rights to be granted to new visitors. In the meantime, I'm adding a backdoor code into the systems for IT staff and the eggheads, so if they need access to Lab A while the systems are on the fritz, they can use the code 627 to bypass door security.